गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर गुरप्रीत सिंह। आई एम वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर मैनेजमेंट इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ डिस्टेंस एजुकेशन, पंजाबी यूनिवर्सिटी पटियाला। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन अवर डिपार्टमेंट। सो एज ऑल ऑफ यू आर अवेयर दैट वी हैव सीन अ मोस्ट डेंजरस पैंडमिक ऑफ द सेंचुरी। मैनी हैव लॉस्ट लाइव्स in this pandemic. With God grace, we all are well, and but we need to take precautions. Don't take it as lightly. I request and appeal to all of you that please get vaccinated. Don't take it lightly. It's not gone that we can say that we are COVID free. So as far as our subject is concerned, our PCP is going to start. As all of you are aware also that Punjabi University has taken a decision for offline classes. Earlier we will adopt for online classes, but now we are offering offline classes. So our subject name is Principles of Business Management. Its subject code is BEC 303. Its time duration for examination is 3 years. Like, it's 100 paper marks. Internal assessment accounts for 30%. 70% will be your external examination. So as you are aware that passing percentage is overall 35%, that is 35 marks out of 100. Our paper has two sections, unit 1 and unit 2. In unit 1, principles of business management, we will have an introduction, concept and nature scope of management. We will come to know what is a management, what is its difference between management and administration. Management is art or science. That functions of management, overview of management, that how management has a different role to play in business. Then we will read about planning, its processing, that how decision making process is taken in management. What is management by objectives? What is organizing, its nature, scope, how authority and responsibility is given to managers? So how staffing is done, like its nature and scope. In second unit, there will be a motivation, that how to, what is the role of motivation. Motivational theories like Maslow, Herzberg, leadership, McGregor, concepts, various leadership styles, leadership theories, communication, what is the role of communication in business. Its network, what are the barriers, how we can make effective communication. Then controlling part, that how controlling, its nature, importance of controlling, what are the areas of controlling, the control process management, change management, processes of planned change, that how organizations adopt a process of improvisation. So basically it's a very interesting subject. You will all like after adopting this subject. So we will have now meeting from next PCP programs. And again, I would like to thank to all of you.